Hey guys, I'm going to do a quick video here on my way to work, and I'm going in late today for, I had to do some family stuff. I have to say that because some people go, weren't you supposed to be on the clock? What time is it? Well, actually, it would be lunchtime right now, so I would still be okay. But Rick Crude thing, okay, so if you haven't watched Katilla the Hun's video, go watch it. I won't put a link to it here because she, I don't know, I do that and then she'll take it down and everybody will say there's no link. But if you know Katilla the Hun or AV Watchmen, go watch one of their videos. And if you don't know who that is, just put it in the search bar, Katilla with, you don't even know if it's two T's or two L's, but it's one has two and one has one. Anyway, I digress. So Katilla the Hun, Freedom Fighter, or AV Watchmen. Talking about Rick Crude. Rick Crude basically communicated through Katilla that the judge has ordered him no access to the internet. No contact on the internet, no watching social media on the internet, no getting on the internet. And he has to download a remote, internet remote thing on any device that has access to the internet so that if he gets on, they will know it through that app. So, and she was saying he, not even his Xbox. Now his Xbox, he can still play video games. He just has to go to the internet connection and turn Wi-Fi off and then unplug the Ethernet cable. And then he can play local video games on the Xbox. But that, you know, some of the games you have to be online so they update, or they, it's just weird. But I know Black Ops 3 is like that. You have to update sometimes to do certain games. But that aside, he has no access to the internet starting today until further decree or future decree. It basically can't even Google anything. Can't email anything, no internet access. And a lot of people are saying, AV Watchman even said, this is a loss of his First Amendment right to free speech. We're in trouble. We're all in trouble. Oh my God, the courts. Hold on a minute. Not so fast. Slam the brakes. Now, I'm all for Richard Crude. I like Rick Crude. I comment on his videos. Me and him go at it. But I don't know how he takes it. I take it as tongue-in-cheek, funny. I like the guy. I think he's funny as hell. But apparently, some people don't think he's funny. And but anyway, so I'm not going against him with this right here. I'm just going to say something, and then you can give me your opinions on it. But he was on, as I understand, probation, right? Or was it parole? I think it was probation. For felony assault. And what he did on YouTube. Now let me finish before you guys start making, jump on and make comments and stuff. Let me finish this. What he did was he made some threats. Like, you know, I don't remember the exact verbiage, but along the lines of, I'll kick your ass, or I'm sending someone to kick your ass, or, you know, whatever he said. I, you know, my memory, I'm older than 50 now, so my memory fades. But they were doing some threats back and forth. I don't think that's wrong what he did. It was all, it's all in entertainment, humor. It's all tongue-in-cheek. It's all fun and games. It's all funny. We laugh at it. We comment on it. But apparently, whoever he was going back and forth with took it personal, like a child, and went and ran to mommy or the principal to tell the teacher. And they told on Rick, and since he's on probation for felony assault... Since he's on probation for felony assault, I got a phone call. He really technically has no rights in that respect. So he basically is subject to the courts. So let's not all say, oh my God, the First Amendment, we're in trouble, and we fall into this category. And no, it's just he's on probation and he did something that may have violated the conditions of his probation. So let's not jump to conclusions, but I hope that Rick gets out of this. I'm going to miss seeing Rick Crude on YouTube. I want to know what you guys think. The comment section below. I got to run inside. The wifey just called. Also, a lot of things. So thank you, guys. I got to go. Wifey keeps calling. Thanks, guys.